Now.
Hi there and welcome, and sorry we are late because tonight this is live, and we started like big time failing because we did a live show but without any audience. Matthias, what happened?
It was my mistake. I forgot to press a button, one big button, but now I won't forget. And we are jumping right in, and we want to show you something great, a great tool today. And it's a tool, it's called Lumen 5. And we'll explain that in a second for you, because what we want like to do is this. We created this little story for our visual content creator Instagram account just minutes ago with the tool Lumen 5. And as you can see, it looks pretty professional. It's got some nice images in it. Some animated text, and that took us basically like 4 minutes. No lie, it was really that quick. And we do it, we try to do that again for you and show you how this works in a second.
Yeah, and it was a good rehearsal. So we did this small show just for ourselves, now with audience, and I think we now know how things work out perfectly. Hopefully. So let's talk about Lumen 5. So it's not an app, but it's browser-based, it's desktop-based, and it's a, well, quite cool program to do Insta-reels, stories, and so on pretty fast. And Matthias is going to explain us a little bit about the surface and how to use it.
Exactly. So it's lumen5.com, and you create an account. You can create a free account, and then you can basically do some videos, as I have done before, as you can see here. But we want to do a new video, and as promised in the description, we want to do an Instagram reel. So, and it's super fast, and you can do it without any footage. That is really amazing. So maybe you have a blog post. You could enter your URL here of your blog post, or you have written a little script like I did, like just a couple of lines. How to create a professional Instagram reel super fast.
Yeah.
There are some great tools.
Corrects our writing.
My artificial intelligence. Yes. There are some great tools to create social videos, even if you have no footage. Check out the new episode of the Visual Content Creator. Just follow the link in our bio. So this is going to be an Instagram reel that we want to create with this little script here. And I say go. And now we can choose a format. And you can see there are many options. You can also do it for Facebook, for example. You can do a carousel ad or a story on Facebook.
Oh, no, no reel. So what do we do?
Scroll further down. And then you will find out even LinkedIn, Pinterest, whatever you want. And there's the custom section. And now see this vertical 9 to 16, 30 seconds, the long version of the Instagram reel. That is exactly what we want. So let's hit that button. And now choose a template, Rainer. Which one would you like? You can.
So these are different themes with different colors and images or designs and so on. What else do we have? Refined, regal, lively. Oh, these are the old ones. So let's rather take, lively.
Lively, that one. Okay.
Yeah.
Audio Summit is the world's biggest and so on. Okay, click on it, Now the magic is happening. Some patience needed on your side. Maybe.
It was just the rendering. I think rendering needs more sounds. I think
like little interferences out from outer space, from cyberspace, something like that. So, as you can see, our AI handpicked sentences for you. Does the story flow well? Yeah, maybe. Keep it. So, we have these 4 to 5 slides here, and it's already prepared a video that will go from one slide to another. And
so when you create your story, it's important that you have a paragraph between each phrase, and then the artificial intelligence will recognize it as one slide, more or less, right? Or knows that, okay, this is first slide, then second slide, and second sentence, and so on.
I think it recognizes the full stop as well. You don't even need a paragraph. Oh, so okay. If you just have a full text and you put it in there, this works out fine as well. But I wouldn't recommend to put a blog post, a long read in, then that might be a little tricky then. So keep it short and simple.
But in case that you're not very demanding, the story mm-hmm. Is finished already, right? I mean, you have some images, you have your text, and it has even, I think, chosen the music or so on. So for the very fast ones.
Yeah, let's have a look. I've got a preview. Let's see what we have.
Okay. That fits. Okay. I mean, yeah. Okay. So some random videos and footage and so on. I think we are a little more demanding. So we choose our own.
Okay. So of course you can just easily click on the text and you can edit the text if you want, or you can highlight some important words like Instagram Reels, and do a highlight of it so it gets another color. And let's switch here from story to media. And let's say, oh, perfect. It's just recognizing already that we are dealing with Instagram here. So maybe that one. It's, as you can see, it's free from Unsplash. Right. Pull it over, boom. Okay?
Oh, that's good. Yeah, nice.
There are some great tools.
This is all like for the ones who want to work very accurately.
So here I'm searching different databases now, or the computer is searching. I'll just act in video. And okay, here we've got something more.
So we're looking now for a video for the second slide, right?
Mm-hmm. So
there
something
are some great tools to create social videos. So something related to tools, either the animation or whatever.
Or somebody filming, maybe.
In our first take, you had this girl filming outside with a smartphone. But I mean, we can take any.
Let's go woman filming.
Various women filming.
Like that.
Okay. Well, what about this one on the right-hand side?
Which one? That one? Let's go with that one. She's filming with a smartphone. That's fine for an Instagram reel. Okay. So here we got another one. And let's say
no footage.
Yeah. Maybe we can make this text more fitting to the image. Or we could just maybe switch. Sometimes it's easier to change the text that it fits more to the image. Let's say, even if you don't know
how to film,
how to create professional footage, let's say like that. Good footage or whatever. Okay. Even if you don't know how to handle this camera.
How to write English properly.
So we get these two more slides. Check out the new episode of the Visual Content Creator. So what I did, I prepared something for this. You can also upload your own clips. You go here in the media section, you have like uploads. And now we have a screen recording of the Visual Content Creator Instagram account. And let's take this one and put this over here.
Okay.
It goes, text goes right over the description of our account. That isn't too nice.
Can you move
it? I can. So we'll go right here, text position, put it in the maybe in the middle. Okay. Yeah, middle or down below.
All right.
Maybe here. Okay. And last section, let's
just
check
follow
this
the
one.
Link in our bio.
Exactly. So here, and now go over to that one. And we put this nice little video that we did here.
This is Matthias' favorite gas station.
Totally. I mention our account as well, content creator. And done. Okay, let's check the length of the clips. So this is 4 seconds. This is 3. Another 4, so we have 11. This is 4 seconds. Maybe you can do that one or 2 seconds longer.
Okay, you can still change it, right?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, make sure that you're not longer than 30. Let's have a look at the preview. With some sound effects that we had in the screen recording. Yep.
All right. So you could also take a different music if you wanted to, right? Because you have a music there.
Yeah. In the third section here, you could change the music.
Yeah.
Maybe dramatic screens.
No, then rather some downbeat music.
Ostentation. I think we stick with this one. And then you go to publish.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay. I mean, that was rather quick.
It was rather quick. And I think it was like 10 minutes now, not even less.
Yeah.
You can see what the tool is creating.
Okay, maybe while we have the rendering again, what is your impression? I mean, what is the biggest advantage of this program or Lumen 5 offer for you?
That it's...
Why would you use it?
When I don't have any time. So when it has to be really, really fast. So today, for example, so we had like zero time left more or less before our live stream today. And we wanted to create a story and we wanted to create a reel and to do that in a super fast way without having any footage. You can basically just create something out of a small text that you have and that. Okay. In an enormously fast way. And I don't know any other tool that is doing that as conveniently as this platform, I think.
I have to be honest, like when you told me about it, I checked it out once and then I saw that it's browser-based and desktop-based. And I was like, oh, because I'm so used now to do everything on my phone and I like apps. And so... At first, I didn't really like it that much, or I didn't deep dive into it. But now, knowing that it's more or less like an all-in-one solution, this is pretty attractive because you have like your free stock footage, video, and so on. And usually you'd go, if you wanted to create your own story, you'd have to take a look into Unsplash or Pixabay, choose some videos or photos, import it in another app, then create it and so on. And here you can do it all in one application, which is pretty nice, I think.
Yeah, and it's really drag and drop. And as you have mentioned before, when you have even less time than we had right now and you have to really go in and have to create something within minutes, just a draft maybe for whatever, for a presentation or something, you can quickly use the AI and look what it's offering you. Maybe you don't have to interchange certain images and you create a video from stock footage, in a super fast way. And that is really, if you will.
And it's basically for free. Well, basically, you only have 3 videos per month then in a solution of 720p, I guess, just a starter price. But then it's not that expensive either, is it?
Let's see. We don't want to make any product placement here. We are not sponsored by Lumen 5 at all. No worries. Let's check this out. So here we have the bill monthly option, I guess. And it's
$11 per month
for a creator's account. And then you see what's in there, like 10 videos per month and more branding.
Okay. So yeah. It can get a little expensive.
Yeah.
Depending on the usage.
Yeah. Question is, if you have a bigger business or a small business where you have maybe like, let's say you have maybe like 3 or 4 people who are doing the social media production, video production, if they would like to create more, you have like 20 videos per month for $149.
I mean, if you want to use it professionally, you'd have to pay for it because, as you can see in the community offer and package, what's included, it says 3 videos per month contains Lumen 5 watermark. So it has a watermark. And if you want to get rid of the watermark, as usually, you'd have to pay for it. So, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. And you got a smaller resolution as well. Yeah. You have like 720p, and normally 1080 would be the standard. But we thought it might be a nice tool when you come to the situation where you have basically zero time to create a video, but you want to create a reel, and that is what we also mentioned in the description.
Zero footage.
And zero footage, zero time.
So I think it's actually zero time, zero footage, and well, not zero knowledge, but not very much knowledge about video editing and filming and so on. So you do not have to have that much knowledge to use it. It seems to be rather pretty easy.
Yeah. And why did we choose the Instagram Reels as an example here? Because the Instagram Reels are the new section on Instagram. And as you produce more reels, you get a certain reach and you can widen the audience very easily when you produce reels in a more regular way. So here's a tool how you can at least for free create like 3 reels a month. And that gives you maybe some practice as well in doing videos, especially when you're just on the beginner track and you just started out with the whole thing. And it's really, really easy to create something that looks pretty professional.
Okay, so I'd say thank you very much. Thank you very much, Matthias. That was awesome. I think, that was a very good introduction into Lumen 5 and maybe an interesting, application that you might want to use. Thank you for watching live in our second take, which was actually the first one. And I'd say we hope to see you very soon next time in our next episode. And take care. Thank you so much.
Leave us some comments if you have any questions about Lumen 5, about Instagram Reels. Share your experiences in producing Reels or using Lumen 5. And we'll see you in the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.